purchased some cute little fish thing. It's just off the market down below from this little gentleman. And we're about to have some. Let's try this. A fish-shaped cake. Super hot, but delicious. You catch me in there, but this is my favorite style of vacation. Having fish cake, sweet bean filled fish cake at King Gongmin's shrine in Mapugo. You hear them? The birds. It's all natural, it's peaceful. And they're so adorable. I mean, it's cute little. I know we have them in Montreal too, but they're just cute. You can't replace this. The serenity, the peace of mind, the no worries. Everything seems to exist. Everything seems to have importance. I wish I could share this with you, but at least I can give you a small tour of the place. Two shots. But actually, I'm gonna shoot another video separate because I don't know how the hell this camera works and I can't seem to shift from selfie mode to regular mode. So I'm gonna finish my two more left, and then I'm gonna tour the place and take you around the stairs. see the actual shrine, like the sugar temple, and then the mini shrine, which is actually in front of me and sort of behind you, because it's behind the camera, but you don't see because I'm using the front camera at the moment. These are really good. I feel like this is mob gun. You're not new trying eating on YouTube. So this is where I was sitting having my little snack. And sorry, I just burped. This is the rest of the landscape. I love how natural everything is. Life, plants take over. They have these adorable little violet flowers. There used to be so many at my maternal grandma, to be completely precise. And so these flowers remind me of her. She passed away a couple years ago. What you can see here, and I'm gonna film it again, is the mini shrine bee that was facing from the bench below. See, that's my backpack, and there's the shrine behind the trees. Some more gorgeous flowers. Seriously, aren't these beautiful or what? You have your standard workout machines with instructions. So this is really for the arms. You hang out to these handles and you just exercise your arms. And it's actually bloody efficient. Like last year I was here and I worked out on, oh, this one is have a freaking good balance before I start this, because it just goes round. But it's excellent for, oh, and by the way, yeah, you hang on close to this handle and you just swish around, and it's excellent for the abs and the waist area. See instructions. You can also squat down, or just what I'm doing at the moment here. I'm gonna step down because this is so slippery. Very. Let's put this for the back. Apparently it's for the back. Let's see. Oh, it feels like a butt massage. We do have a great school around the neighborhood. Yeah. you can call this my ultimate favorite zone, place, area, spot in Seoul. There's something about this gorgeous, magnificent sakura flowers that I literally could spend my whole freaking life here watching these. I feel so at peace. Oh, and check this out. Princess Emily. Guess I took a few selfies with like this. Oh, I love. Selfie stick is so freaking amazing. But yeah, this little shrine, King Gongmin's shrine in Makugo, Seoul, is the most beautiful place I have been ever in my life. And I've been to Ireland, back home, I live in Canada, but this is the best. Say hi to this adorable little raccoon I just saved from this evil water. I think it's going to push this aside. Hi there, little buddy. How's it going? You okay? Hey, say something. Hello, little buggy. Ah, he's moving. He's alive. He's good. Yay, that's my buddy. Come on, not that, actually that's water that way, but whatever suits your fancy, I guess. Are you okay? My poor little thing. Oh, okay, you're fine. If you can move this good, you're pretty fine. Aren't you, little buddy? Now, please avoid going to the water, okay? Because water is not good for you. Okie dokie? I'll take it as a yes. So, yesterday on my way out, I had seen this absolutely wonderful thing that I saw on YouTube. It's called Mopang, I think. I'm not sure. It's like an egg bread. So it's basically small bread pastry in which they have an egg, and it's absolutely delicious. I kid you not, it's amazing. I'm so good at filming, it's unreal. So we have the egg and the bread. It's absolutely wonderful.
영상부가 바로 내일로 다가왔습니다. 정치가 국민을 두려워하지 않고 있습니다. 자신들의 기득권에 자신들의 밖으로만 챙기고 있습니다. 이제는 바꿔야 합니다. 이제는 달라져야 합니다.